the Titans a team of destiny? Like, do you think they can ride this improbable run all the way to the Super Bowl?
It's not even improbable. It's just, bro, it's, during the playoffs, anything can happen. It's just like basketball. Everything changes during the playoffs. You know what I mean? Everybody's level of intensity comes up, comes into play. You hear guys talking about being locked in. It's who's focused more, who wants it more, and who makes the least amount of mistakes.
So you think they can win just based off a star running back, essentially, Derrick Henry?
What, have they won the last two games because of a star running back?
That's true.
What's the deal?
Like, what about Lamar Jackson? Is he still the real deal?
Oh, he's still the real deal. But like I said, like I was telling you, an off week, that could either hurt you or it could be advantageous.
Right.
But certain situations like this, I think they were riding hot. They should have rode that wave. Like, sometimes having a bye week could be good. If you're injured, you're trying to get a lot of players back.
Yeah.
A lot of the San Francisco 49ers got a lot of guys back. Quan Alexander and all these guys got healthy.
It's like, what do you do, though? I mean, if they give you the bye week.
Hey, play ball. How about this? Win or go home.
Logan Paul and AD got into it on social media. You saw that?
Who?
Logan Paul and Antonio...
Oh man, Logan Paul, AB is out of his league. Logan Paul is trying to be who AB is. Logan Paul, is he really an athlete?
He was a wrestler All-American, I think, in high school.
You see, the fact that you gotta say, I think?
Yeah, because he told me, but I've never seen him.
So. AB's not a wrestler, he's not like a fighter.
Right, but I mean, AB is all pro. He's all world in football. Who is Logan Paul besides what? YouTube sensations.
Logan Paul only got in shape like a few years ago.
Tell him to race AB.
Race it instead of fighting.
Exactly.
You think he has a better chance that way?
You're friends with Floyd. I've seen you around Floyd Mayweather different places. Is he coming back as far as you know?
I have no idea.
Do you want to see him come back?
If he wants to.
And against who?
It's just Barack. Whoever wants to fight him.
Pacquiao rematch, Conor rematch.
Whoever wants to fight him. I'm sure he's going to back down from it.
Spence Crawford, who wins?
Who?
Errol Spence, Terrence Crawford.
I'm going to take you.
All right, last one. Gervonta Davis against Leo Santa Cruz.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.